The centre says the Ziyuan 302 satellite was carried on a Long March 4B rocket at exactly 17 minutes past 11 on March the 30th, Beijing time. And also on board were two NewSat satellites. All three satellites have now entered present orbits. Ziyuan 302 will be used in land resources surveys, natural disaster prevention, agricultural developments, water resources management, and urban planning.